perfect low light color for any blonde using this technique. Begin by working with an M-shaped section in the back. Outline each line of the M with two foils and the low-lighted formulation number 1 color. Then, working from that M-shaped section, continue the M towards the sides. And again, outline the section using the color. Towards the front hairline, use formulation number 2 to create a brighter shade around the face. Use formulation number 1 for the remaining portion of the section. Continue working up the side section using a lightning bolt shaped section, as you can see here. Again, towards the front hairline, we'll use formulation number 2 to keep it brighter around the face. Use back-to-back foils for a brighter look. Then outline your subsections again using formulation number 1 and of course using 2 foils to make a larger section. Continue working up the head in the same manner. Notice the finished side. Repeat the same process on the opposite side. Notice the amount of hair left on the top section. It's approximately 2 inches on both sides of the part. Continue applying formulation number 2, your lightener color, throughout the top section in a diagonal manner. Randomly place the color to your liking. Allow the color to process and notice the finished result.